Good afternoon, guys, and welcome back to the channel. If you're joining for the first time, my name's Glenn. This afternoon we've come along to Chester. We're at the Christmas market. Let's go and have a look. Go on.
The melted fudge flavour.
Yeah. Good.
You can take you for one or three for a tenner.
Wow.
It's like £20.
It's really good. Thank you. Nice. There you go, guys. You're on YouTube.
Thank you.
Jeez, I might be back in a bit.
Favourite,
yeah.
What's this one?
Oh. That one's
carrots,
hazelnut.
Take it if you like,
that's good. So it's an unusual,
yeah.
Out of the box. Yeah, so if you were, I would say a bit of lemon lime and pack, and you're welcome to try any.
I'm okay. But thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Lifetime ago, though.
It's all changed.
I bet it has as well. I bet.
Not always.
No.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
That's nice. Right, yeah, it's good.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
I'm trying to get some cheeses. Look at this. Now I'm in trouble. Looks amazing. So yeah, gyros, whatever you want to call it. £12, £15 a mix.
Cheese coming into play, but you know when you got friends around, you got a grater on the table. You want a grater on the table. You want a lovely little plate that you can put your cheese on. But also, grate the cheese off as well. But they're wonderful little things. These plates. We've got so many different things.
Essentially, HelloFresh meal.
So look at where you guys stand on this. We just passed the burger stand there. £8 for a burger, and that's just a burger. It's probably a nice burger. £8, and it's £1 if you want cheese as well. £9 for a cheeseburger. Would you pay it? Let me know in the comments. Am I being Scrooge? Coming here, you know, see, you come with your missus, a couple of kids, so 9, 18, £36 for 4 burgers. Am I being tight? Let me know. More fudge than you can shake a sticker. Okay.
I'm alright.
Good, thank you. Busy? Busy, busy?
No.
Yeah, just be quiet.
Hello.
Hi.
Alright?
Yeah, can I get
Make it down, yeah. Because you see now what I do, I fill you up like that, which is really easy to drink, right? And then, it's fucking real, right?
Thank you.
right, so that's the end of today's walk around Chester Christmas Market. I hope you enjoyed that. Lots of little goodies to be had on the market. Yeah, get yourself down here. Okay, so if you enjoyed the video, make sure you hit the thumbs up, subscribe if you're not already, and hit the little bell for notifications. And I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye for now.